Hello there, welcome to my new video. Recently, while trying to log into WhatsApp web on the Brave browser, you might have received this connection error, although your internet connection is fine. As you can see, I am on the Brave version 1.42.88. The issue is already open on Brave's GitHub repo. I will link it in the description. Meanwhile, this workaround is mentioned by users on that thread. First thing we need to do is go to WhatsApp web and click on the lock near the start of the URL. Select cookies and remove all of them. Go to Brave settings, scroll down to the bottom and select system. Disable use hardware acceleration when available and click relaunch. Go to WhatsApp web and scan the QR code to log in again. When the connecting status shows up, quickly switch to the settings tab, enable the hardware acceleration and click relaunch. Go to the WhatsApp web tab and wait for a few seconds to see if the login was successful. I am not sure whether this workaround will work for all. Anyhow, try it out and let me know in the comments. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing and clicking the notification bell icon. Thanks for watching.